Yo, see a squad. Let me see a squad. Let's get on this thing, bro. So, I was playing around with Richard Dumas a little bit. He was balling out. I don't know if he has any stats yet. But he was balling out. Richard Dumas is a freaking baller. Just know that. I love his release. I love his super quick release. It's so good. I'm gonna try to show you how good he is right now. Yo, AD. AD approves of Richard Dumas. Of course you do. You're stupid if you don't. Dang, why'd I put it on him? No. Why'd I put it on him? I wasn't on my real squad. Dang it. I was on my... What is it taking so long anyway? They must know I don't want to put it on him. Bro, why the heck is it taking so long? What? Oh, okay. Thank God did I put on him. I was just doing that. I was doing him for XP. Wait, is this the guy squad? Why'd I put him in my guy squad? Whatever. But first things first, I want to do some of this limited. See the God Squad. Got the golds. So how these dudes gonna lead us to the gold. See the bench. I played one game of limited and I just couldn't stand it. I hate the releases. I need to play with the meter when I'm using limited. Why didn't I think of using Antoine? Antoine could be something. Pause. Really, in this, you had to have every player in your court to have be able to shoot. Because they make everything. And you need meter. I can't play without meter. Because of how sucky things are. They have them trash releases. They're mostly all like slow. Vibration off. I need this off. Who cares if you have me wrong? I mean, it's all rookie. So. Bro, what are you doing? What you doing? Ah! Oh, I made it. Whatever. Hero, best goal in the game.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Great defense. Hall of Fame clamps, baby. Dude, they're all so slow. What in the world? What the heck? Why are they so slow? Bro, they're all so slow. Freelance. Like, I like it how they do it. There's no skill gaps. I mean, limited, there was some skill gaps, but I mean, no, like, and like gaps and like team gaps, but here, everybody has the same team. It's all just skill. Dang. I think when they, when, like, everybody starts to have running, like, Galaxy Yopo lineups, I think they should have, like, all Amethyst or all Diamond. Ah. I don't know how long it's been since I used the Amethyst in my squad. My limited squad. I'm right here, though. Right here, though. Danny Green actually made me really good. Oh, wide open. Okay, please. Great defense. Okay, Tyler Hero's my best player. I'm gonna use him. Go. Tyler Hero has like the best release ever. I can't be making that since I'm using the stick. No, I'm using the meter. Go. What is it? Do I have freelance on? Hawks. Yeah. Tyler, baby. Oh. Yeah, he's definitely decent. No. Yeah, they had that crap on. Sub. You win. I'm treating this crap like a real game. He's fast for Emerald. Whoa, idiot. Yes, sir. Bringing that pet like Giannis, baby. Nobody ain't got no intimidating or anything. Oh, he shouldn't have passed that. He shouldn't have passed that. I'm play zone. Cause I ain't got a guard on He's summoning you. Oh, let's go. Lucky Bray. Come on. Big boy. Green. Yes, good defense. Yo, Chris. Okay. Sir. Obi. Great defense. Yeah, better call time. Like an hour. Probably an hour. 50 minutes to an hour. Oh, still there, 80? Yeah, 80, you never go away. I know. You lurking. I think Jingles is a great goal too. Oh, Jay Crowder too. Oh, is that Seth Curry? That's a shout. No, I'm not worried about that. Yes. Oh, that was a bad pass. That T-Mac release, baby. That may not be T-Mac release. It may be like Trey Burke. No, yeah. Like, Trey Burke is a little different. Or is that going to be? It's like 50. It's like 15. That's like the same. No, T-Mac is Trey Burke. Whatever. Oh, that should have been mine. Lucas sucks. What? Okay, anybody can just make anything up. I love how fast he is, though. Bruh. Does he have steady shooter? Is that like the only badge he has? Steady shooter? Yes! Bro! Baited! Should have been my steal. That's a bait, bro. Look at the speed. Look at the dime. Look at the trash release. I'm right here. Yes, this game is all about layups. I should stop freaking doing that. This game is all about layups. Doing these trash gold cards. But I love the idea, though. Ah! Okay. Nah. Yeah, here's a fast release. I don't know why. Since I'm not making anything, I think nobody else can make anything. Please make that! Tyler Hero! Yeah, everybody got Tyler Hero in that squad, though. Oh, shoot if you want to. But why are we not playing zone to zone, though? Oh, yes, sir. Oh, yes, sir. See that speed. See that speed, huh? I was really just picking up a bunch of players that I have my that are locked in. A bunch of gold dudes are locked in. Devontae Graham is like, he's a slasher. He's a slashing point guard. I'm not using him right. Not using him right. Yes! Oh my god! Oh my god, bro. Oh my god. Yes! Dude! Oh, I hate this little. I hate this little so much. Why are we not playing zone though? Little tiny arms bait. Thank you. Imagine if this is how slow human beings were. Yes. Tyler, man. Tyler. Oh. He's fast. Oh. Yo, let's go! Great defense! Great defense! Let's go! I'll get these dudes in. Go, Grant. Bam, he's a shooter. He's a sniper. And he has a good release, too. Let's go! Great defense! Go, Jay. I told you, he's fast. Release wasn't on point, though. I'll play some play now, so that's why I know some of these dudes' releases. Especially Graham's. It's just, frick, I'm not used to that, Graham. Yo, Lenore. Oh, yeah, if you haven't, everybody watching this, drop a like if you haven't, bruh. Appreciate it. Ah, nice. Nice take. Yes, sir! Oh, I'm gonna start George Hill. Never mind, I'm gonna start George Hill. He's a sniper. I didn't realize how good he's with. Go, get that, please. You're a defensive dude! Get it! You're there for defense and some shooting. It's a lucky release. Oh, get the dang ball, bro. Get the ball. You selling. Am I here? I wish I could challenge that, Oh, no, that was not no. Dude. It's just two people that slapped the ball. That was all. Whatever. I'm not gonna be pissed off. Whatever. Shoot it. Oh, I should start George Hill. Yeah, he got the speed too. George Hill! Don't do that to him! Oh, I should start George Hill. Yes, sir! Yes, sir! Yes, sir! Hold on, George. Hold on, George. Hold on, George. He got Curry Slide! Bro, I think he has Curry Slide! That was a normal block. Come on, bro. Okay, let's go. George Hill didn't work. Oh, Jordan Clarkson? I mean, he got a burst though. Oh my God! George Hill. Oh my God, George, why did I start this dude? He has Curry Slide. Why did I start him? Bro, why did I start him? I don't get it. Oh, dang, that was crazy. Okay, so George Hill is a Curry Sliding gold. I've seen it all. That's a good release. He's there to protect the paint. Wait, how you a center got 8 minus steals? That's crazy. Who was he passing it to? Ah. George Hill's a Curry Sliding guy, bro. I'm gonna play George Hill with the starters. George Hill gonna be with the starters. Nah. That's not a foul. That's all I was gonna say. That's not a foul. I think he has like 95 drop fouls or something. Like, what the heck? George Hill's a Curry Sliding God, folks. George Hill, bro! George Hill! And I thought Tyler Hero was good! George Hill carry. Oh, God. I'm gonna text this dude. I'm just game. I'm gonna message this dude to tell him pick up George Hill. I got like 80% of my shots was like from two players, Tyler Hero and George Hill. George Hill. Oh, he got baby arms though. He's taking a day with George Hill, though. I mean, not George Hill, Tyler Hero. He's taking it with everybody. He's not shooting for three. I'm going for threes. I'm a 300. Terrible release. Nah, I'm right here. Play the 2-3 zone like I keep telling you to do. This dude loves to go into the paint, so we gotta stop that. Go, go, go. Right here. Nah. No way! Still getting bogus. Go, go, go. Nice. I think I might have like a cap adaptive coaching manual or something. This dude loves his paint shot stuff. Oh, let's go. Oh, let's go, bro. Let's go. Do it most when it matters the most. When it matters the most. Dang, bro. I think I'm just going to need some 2 points. Two points. This is what I'm going to need. Duncan Robinson ain't good enough to give me 2 points. 2 quick points. You know what? I'm going to use. To get me 2 quick ones. He's faster. Jalen McDaniel. Okay. 80 speed, though. That's insane. George Hill's a Curry sliding guy, by the way. Yes. Okay. This is what I need. I need you the most. Game. Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Oh, come on. I'm gonna make this a video, by the way. Dang it. Moment of truth, everybody. The game winner. It's what we need. The game winner. I think I'm gonna throw it up to Toppin. That a clip. Wow, bro. That was crazy. Wow, bro. That was crazy. Oh, let's go. Let's go, man. Oh, I'm making it a beat. You guys get to see an early vid. That was crazy. Oh, I was not prepared for that. Oh, I was not prepared for that at all. Really? 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 Whatever. Now let's go. Let's do what you came to see. We go and say what you're doing. Like, after this video, after I'm done with this stream, I'm just going. Did that. Like, record that. And that's a bit. AD is proud. Yep. You're kidding. This team is insane. Always go right. Yep. Try to get Dirk. Yeah, but I bought a few dudes for XP. So right now I'm not gonna have enough to get them until I sell those dudes to get a little bit more XP. Really, I don't care about. I mean, unless he starts going off of me with James Harden, I'm not going. No major. Yeah, let's get this thing going. Yeah, I'm also going to do some XP this stream. I'm going to do everything this stream. But tomorrow, I'm mostly going to be doing limited and XP. I'm not going to be doing no limited tomorrow. So I'm going to be limited, some domination, and XP tomorrow. Maybe. Nah, that was a crazy dunk. I can't be doing this if I want to win this game. Just know, even James Harden can't guard me. I mean, James Harden sucks on defense, I realize. So I don't know why. I'll let you try. Right here. I'm right here. Bro, don't be sagging off of him. Ah, he was hitting those earlier, though. Please get the rebound. Magic grabs boards. Oh. You freaking kidding me. 1v1? Yeah, definitely. I'm trying to get a vid where I'm playing a subscriber. You can be that subscriber if you want to. Oh, that was insane. Please get it. And this dude paused me too, expecting it. Wow. Wow. Wow, what a bum. Oh my god. Wow, bro. What's your squad looking like? I'm talking to you, Lenore. Sir. I love his release. Let's go. Richard has taken my defense to another level. For real though. Having Kawhi as shooting guard and having somebody that's almost as good as him on defense and small forward is insane. Especially in Magic too. It takes less of a burden on what's his name? Nikola. Cause usually I'll be getting destroyed by the center, like every game I play, like a great center. I mean, I don't know how to stop Jokic though. I mean, I have him. I know how to stop him. I know all of his tricks. I know everything he can do and can't do. Dang. Just like how we can't take it inside right now. Yeah, he deserves it. Yeah, he deserves it. Yes, sir. Yeah, he only got 5 points and still and going insane. Oh, Magic! You need to get that. I guess it was because people were getting heart crush. I mean, heart crusher. And we were doing pretty good dunks. And we're getting threes. I mean, I always get threes. Now, I want to get the other dudes involved. Or just take it in with Magic. Bro. Bro, bro. Oh god. He does not deserve that shot. Thank you. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Oh god. Oh, whatever. I should call the timeout or something. Yes! Oh my. Oh, we still. Let's go, bro! Let's. Okay, quit, kid. Dunk animations. Yeah, you can argue that, but I just love Dumas. I've used Andrew Wiggins. I just love Dumas. I love his release. Yeah, he's like the closest thing to a, he's like the cheapest thing. I don't know why. It's just I feel like I'm using Juan. I love Juan because he's like, he feels like I'm using a, somebody, just a park. He feels like I'm using somebody from the park. No, my player, yeah. His super quick release, it somewhat makes him feel like a, it's like a realistic release I'll use if I play Park. So he's like the closest thing I can get to like a one player without playing for like 100 KMT. You know what I'm saying? I'll just buy a contract. I like the cold one, please. I'm just gonna buy one, whatever. Okay, and I love Dumas' defense. His defense is insane for me. Like, what's his defense? Stats. Well, look at his defense in Tennessee. What? How freaking... Okay. Yeah, look at these defensive tendencies, too. Yeah. What the... You're kidding! 800k! What?! Oh my god! You're joking! Oh god! He was a thief? That's crazy, though. That's crazy. I mean, I use Karl Malone. I love that Karl Malone card, though. You know what? Anything's possible. Bro, that's crazy. That's crazy. I mean, I feel weird using Karl Malone, but if you ain't saying, like, I loved Karl Malone. If you're insane in game, I'll give you a pass. Look him up on Wikipedia. Wow. If he's insane in game, though, I'll use him. I mean, if you're just good, I'll not use you. But if you're insane, like how I like Dumas, then I'll use you definitely. Jameson, Leonard, Dumas, nah. Dumas, right. You would never use Turbo Look. I'll give you a pass. I give you a pass set, but I love this car. I love this car too much. I'm sorry. I love this car too much. I'm the most comp casual player in the world. So that's like how Ty would use. Ty loves Carmelo Malone card. So. Well, you could call me a casual player because I don't pay money, but. If you're good, if you're goated, I'll use it. I'll give you a pass. See what I mean? See what I mean? He's goated. Yo, that should have been bait. It should have been bait. What's this dude doing? I think he's just using his favorite players. Cause there's no freaking reason to use that. You only used them because it was in the spot. Okay. Yeah, you remember that. You remember I used them. See what I mean? Y'all, if y'all was in the stream yesterday, you saw me sucking, but see what I mean? I'm terrible at playing Unlimited when I'm tired. So that's why I'm not playing no late night Unlimited anymore. If I'm doing a late night stream, I'm probably doing maybe Limited. It depends on what you have to do. Ah! I'm right here. Let's go. Yeah, this is probably my biggest stream yet. This most the most people who came to my stream. I had like 4 people come to my stream. Thank God for that one. I mean, like, come to my stream and actually chat. I don't know who the freak is Ghost like. I mean, Ghost. Ghost in the chat. And 4 people is the most people I have in my stream before, so. Yeah, thanks for that. Get it, please. Thank you. Let's go. I'm still looking for Julius Randle. Yeah, stick to them. I probably saw, in my opinion, I think Draymond and Julius are just as good. I would probably sell Draymond just for the MT. To spend in, use, what's his name? Draymond as a backup. Oh, let's go! Let's go, bruh. Let's go, bruh. 5 people now. Yes, sir. Hey, if there were 5 people in the whole earth watching my video, I'm happy, buddy. Baby steps. Let's go. Have any of y'all got Jerry Sloan? I mean, I only played him once, but he didn't really do that much. I'm baiting this dude left to right. Whoa. Let me cook on him. Let's go. I'm keeping my starters in the rest of the game, man. This dude really ain't doing nothing against me. Oh, wow! Yes. Let's go. No, what? Who? Carmelo? I like Carmelo. Oh, you mean Julius Randle? Oh, I don't know. I love him on current gen, though. I don't know why. I just love him on current gen. So So y'all saw that quick game. You know what it's time to do? Get this man, Kelly Oubre. Or, this is the last day for this. I gotta do this now. Yeah, I gotta do this now. 45 points with any Devin Booker. Are there anything that has to do with assist? Win a game with that. 5 drives, he should score. What? Anything with assist. Anything with assist. Anything with assist. Ha ha! Oh, Jerry Sloan? Okay. Glitch market. Who you get, bruh? I need to get Taylor Haliburton. But I'm gonna do Collison first. I'm gonna do Collison's things first. Derek Collison isn't even in the NBA anymore? Hold on, I want to see if he's in the NBA. Probably retired randomly. Yeah, he retired randomly. Huh. Oh, Frank. Frank is a beast. Frank's the better yet, Lonzo. You got a gem in your hands. I think you should run a bench now. You got enough players to run a bench. I mean, mix with your reward players, and you can make some adjustments to your, like, oh, snipe. I think you have a good core to run a bench. Because one thing I know is that, what's his name? Lonzo Ball is a GOAT for, what do I want to do? So, how many points? What? 45. And then I want to do these. Yeah, I want to do these ones. Because I still haven't done his challenges. I got to do his domination challenges, his both of these. I just got him, but I didn't do any of these challenges yet. 6 people now. Let's go, man. Gilmore. Whoa, 2,000 for Gilmore? Really doing this now, 2K? Let's go. I'm down with it. So, I want to do his rebound challenges. He has a rebound one. And who do I want to use for assist? Who the heck did I want? Oh, yeah, Darren Collison. Is he good? Is he any good? He may have Hall of Fame range. He has that. Okay, yeah, I knew it. I'm looking for Miles Turner. If I get Miles Turner. Yep. If I get Miles Turner, I'll definitely sell. I'll definitely sell whoever my current center is and just start him. I'm going to keep Maxi Kleber for a long time. Definitely because he's like 6K and he's so good. And I love his card. And he's one of my favorite players I rail too. So. After this game, I probably don't just scream. Why you no one Turner? Wait, who's your centers right now? Who you got your centers? They're pretty trash. Whoa, have you seen anybody use him in game? He's incredible. His stats look incredible. He's one of the best defensive centers. Has range, has clamps, has maybe Showtime. He either has gold or Hall of Fame Showtime. A good release, fast enough to be to be great on defense. Huh. How slow is he? Because he didn't seem that slow to me when I've seen him. When I looked at him, he didn't seem that slow, too slow. How slow is he, though? I mean, I don't check up on every stat all the time or anything. I might look on 2KDB right now. Let me look at him. To get you Turner. Dang. 83 wasn't that bad. I mean, it's a little slow. I'm assuming some people ball this though. Yeah, 79 people ball and ball handle. Yeah, I see where you don't want him. Oh, never mind. Oh, never mind. Never mind. I gotta stop assuming things in these cards. Most of the time, I just, what cards I don't know something about, I just assume they're so good. And then they're like, just how you explain them to me. Oh, dang it. Like, once I said that LeBron, that Pink Diamond LeBron, no, Galaxy Opal LeBron had Hall of Fame clamps. I kept saying that. And then I said that Dirk probably has Hall of Fame clamps. Like 3 days after it came out. That kind of stuff. I gotta tell, leave it at the chat now. Oh, I gotta stop assuming things about cards. I remember, what's his name? I remember, There was this dude, yeah, Ty. Ty was so high on, Miles Turner. Oh, and they had, like, Miles Turner was so high on the Pink Diamond list. No Deadeye. Never mind. He's a similar level to Kleber then. I'll probably just sell Kleber for like 6K. It depends on how much I like his release. Or Kleber's probably better than him. He could be better. Hold on, I'm gonna compare Kleber. He has 29 health badges. He has useless. He doesn't have unpluckable or, oh wow, I gotta back this bro out. OG? I'm gonna look at OG. Yeah, he's really good. And yeah, he's good. Damn it. Is that a meme now? Was that like the last stream you were in? that was maybe the best last stream you were in. Oh, last bad release. Okay. Question. Who was y'all's favorite car last year? Nah, that's a me. I was bashing Dave Bean. We were both bashing Dave Bean when what stream? I think it was probably like the second to last stream he was in. He was bashing that dude. Cause somebody was running him a TTO. Oh, hey. Okay, so who was y'all's favorite card last year in 2K20? That's the question. Oh man, I miss a glitched Giannis. Oh, he's on my team in 2K20. You can go back to my 2K20 stream. You can see I literally had him on my bench. I love that card. But my favorite in 2K20 is probably like Cam Reddish. He was money for me. Oh, you lurking, AD? You lurking, bruh? Bro, how does Darren Collison... Oh, I thought he said he had 8 rebounds for a second. I was like, you kidding, bruh. Yep, of course it was Opal Dandy. Yeah, did I get a steal with him yet? I need to get a steal. Nope. Yeah, I'm not getting a stream today. I just want these points right now. Wait, I get a 3, then I can get another 3, and then that's 45. I'm probably gonna do this and play maybe one more game, maybe. Or yeah, this is probably gonna be a stream because I don't have that much time to do a stream right now. Yeah, that's good. Yeah. Look at this park cheesiness. Dang. Go over here, boy. Okay, so this stream gave me some real good highlights. It's gonna do good. So, next time you see me, you'll probably be seeing that video. Just not that stream, you know. I'll catch you on the flip side.